park bench in the middle of July. We sat and watched the children play. If it was the heat or the noise, he didn't have too much to say. Then with a move of his eyes, a move that would have made the wind stand still, he took my hand in his and said the words that I never will forget. He said, have you ever cheated on me? Sit on me in my mind. How can I tell him the time we spent together was time between friends? There's just some things I can talk about with you that I just can't talk to him. How can I tell him that somewhere in the cards it was meant for us to meet? Why am I blushing in front of him now? Is it you or the heat? Sit on me.